Hi, my name is Cine, and in this video I'm going to show you what a delegated admin can do thanks to the ZeXtras Admin module. This is the second part of the ZeXtras Admin introduction video. You can see the first part, which shows the ZeXtras Admin module from the global admin's point of view, by clicking on the link in the video's description. Delegated admins can access the Zimbra administration console from the very same URL used by global admins, using their own username and password to log in. As you can see, after logging in, the delegated admin is presented with a somewhat light version of the Zimbra administration console. This is because delegated admins can only perform user provisioning tasks and can't view or edit any advanced configuration option. The account list, for example, only shows accounts from the domains this user is granted delegated admin rights for. This also applies to the aliases list, to the distribution list 1, and to the resources 1 too. Double-clicking an account, the delegated admin is allowed to edit almost any account preference and setting, but is not allowed to edit things such as the available features or the ZeXtras mobile preferences for that account. Same things goes for the domain configuration. Only domains for which the user has been granted delegated admin rights can be seen in the list. And while some properties, such as the default class of service for the domain, can be edited, other properties, such as the domain name and public service hostname, cannot be changed. The delegated admin can also see a light version of the ZeXtras administration zimlet, which only displays a view of all the delegated admins in the domains the user has been granted delegated admin rights for. This concludes our little tour of the Zimbra administration console from the delegated admin's point of view. For more information about ZeXtras Suite and its modules, visit our website at www.zextras.com. While if you want to take a look at the technical documentation for ZeXtras Suite, you can visit wiki.zextras.com. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.